Thank you. Good evening. Everybody in? Yeah. It's like we're almost surrounded. How's everybody in the back? I can see you. You know, amongst all these people up here, if you add it up, we've been touring for over 100 years. Can we stop that squeaking? So more than 100. Can we stop that squeaking? 100 years between us and of touring constant. We've never played Belfast. Not one of us. This is a first. So here's to Northern Ireland. And I will say, it's a pretty big floor down there, so please take care of your neighbor. We're going to be here for quite a while. You're going to get to know each other quite well, I believe. And no jumping off balconies. That's my job. This one's called The Fixer.
Oh,
Mike McFuckin' McCready right there. Oh, Osiris Blood on that guitar there. Mike McCready, yeah.
Of my need tonight, and there's some
That's a Stone Gossard number right there. And when you haven't played a place before, you play all things from... You just know they've never been... I'm rambling. I could ramble some more, you know. I'm going to ramble, but really what I'm doing is trying to figure out how to play the beginning of this next song. Well, we share a lot in common. Our weather's a lot the same as here. There's a lot of green. There's a lot of green back home. What else did I gotta say? Oh, you gave us Michael Flatley, and we gave you the Iraq War. So we're just about even. That's a joke. At least he went away. Easier than I wish to, yeah. This song's called Insignificance.
Woman's coming down, put her head on the ground.
No joking. That is, you know, because Seattle, we make planes. We Boeing, and some of the planes are used for war, and some of the taxes we pay go to, you know, buy bombs that end up dropping on kids, and it makes us crazy. It needs to stop.
Find an approach and a way to live. I
alone, listless, breakfast table in an otherwise empty room. Young girl, violins, the center of her own attentions. And a mother reads aloud, child, to rise to understand it, tries to make her. Don't deny that there's something. This song's not about money.
I'm
is there is but you and something within you. Oh, it's taking control. Oh, let's beat it! Good! Go! Oh, I see the whole world. Let's see the world. Oh, let's pick up your soul. If I say something, you don't want to hurt you, but me. You put me, if you won't make you, trouble in your head. Face hell, me, hell, you. I know there's a few of you. This goes out to anybody with the last name Smith. No, I don't want to play a depressing song for the ones called Smith. This is something nice, you know. We'll be right back. nobody wants it. Oh, by the horizons, we go all around the sun. Let's hear it to the song. Yeah, now we hear how taste every is taking the truth. Mm-hmm. Great singing, Northern Ireland. Thank you very much. Hey, all right. It's always a reminder. Don't ever get too sad, because you never know what's around the corner. And sometimes you just need to point yourself in a new direction and go as fast as you fucking can.
It was a beating, made me wild.
going nowhere. There's still lots of work to do, I believe. But before we continue, and I don't mean it in some kind of fancy singer guy way, but how's everybody doing? Making sure everyone's okay in the back and in the front and on the sides and on the right and on the top and on the bottom. It's nice to well, one shitty thing, jet lag's a real thing, but the other nice thing is to come to the other side of the world and see people agree on something, you know. It's nice. This is, I'm not sure how this one came, but it just came. And here it comes. There's an industrious member of the audience tonight, of the male persuasion, who had the wisdom and tenacity to somehow, and the guts and courage to not only get married today, but to have his whole crew have the reception here tonight so he could say that we played his wedding. So we'd like to say congratulations. We hope it's going well. And may it stay strong and live as long as you do, if not longer. And we'd like to play this next song as your first dance. So wherever they are, clear a little space for them. This is for Mr. Colin Cardy and the new, as of today, Ashling Cardy. What used to be your house of cards has turned into a reservoir. Save the tears, they were waterfalling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. Once outside the undertow, just you and me and nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. I've seen it work both ways, but we are up, right high amongst the waves. Well, if you don't mind, I'll share a little personal story with you. It's a love story. You know, I fell in love 10 years ago. 10 years ago today, I met a girl with the last name McCormick. I was hoping you'd approve of that last name, McCormick. But we met 10 years ago and we've been meeting ever since. Now we got two kids and... it's about as happy as happily as ever after as you could be, although there's hopefully gonna be a long ever after. But at some point, even though McCormick's a really good name, I'm gonna have to change it, I think. You know, something like, you know. So, I'm missing him bad right now, so I'll just think of him. I've faced it, a life wasted. I am never going back again. Haven't tasted a life wasted. I am never going back again. Oh, I escaped it, a life wasted. I am never going back again.
Thank you.
does another dirty lover. Oh, don't mean to be sucker for it. Oh, let me cry to your mother, but just let me come, let me come, let me come, let me come to a decision on it. Sooner or later, you'll hit the deck, you can find out. Save it for later, don't run away, don't let me down. Sooner or later, you'll hit the deck, you'll get found out. Sooner or later, don't run away, don't run away, don't let me down. Don't run away, don't run away, don't let me down. Don't run away, don't run away, don't let me down. Don't run away, 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 run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. If we asked a bit of a favor from you, it's something that will it'll end up going down in our kind of history here, especially the history of our family. And you know, there's a guy that you might have heard of if you've ever read the record covers, almost all of them that we've put out. They've got the name, not to mention a bunch of other records that are great that you probably have in your collections. There's a guy called Brendan O'Brien. It's a good name, yeah? In about 3 days, don't tell anybody, it's his 50th birthday. And with your help, can we choreograph a little birthday something for Brendan that he will get in 2 days and he will see? We'll pay you back. So, I mean, Brendan's made, you know, a lot of records with us. He's made records with Soundgarden. He's even made chainsaws sound good, but we don't need to get into that now. So what we'd like to do, we're gonna hold up this curtain so it's gonna look like we're in a room. So we're gonna ask you to be quiet while the curtain's up, right? And then I'm gonna be talking to him like we're in a room, right? Like we just got out of the shower together, as we do. And then when the curtain drops, at that point we'll sing, we'll count three, and then we'll sing Happy Birthday, Dear Brendan, right? Yeah. And then, and if you got any lighters or anything that lights up, that'll be great. And it'll be like blowing out the candles. You see how this works. And then, do we have enough champagne for everybody? Is it just that one bottle? Oh, Jesus. All right, next time. Okay, you got it? Will you play along? We really appreciate it. It's great. All right, so on the count of three, one, two, three, Brendan, but we're going behind the curtain and you have to... All right, see you in a just wonderful. Thank you very, very much. He's a hard guy to impress, and I think he's going to love that. Thank you very, 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 very much. Thank you. He did this. Oh, no, he didn't do this.
Of mountain tops, with him on Stop and give her a ride. Sometimes we did, but her hands flew from her side. Wild eyed, crazy Mary. Down a longer road, past the parson. Blue car we used to race, a little country store with a sign tacked to the side. Said no L-I-Y-T-E-R-I-N-G-A-L-I. Underneath this sign congregated quite a crowd. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it around. About on the hill, pass it around, pass it, hey. Take a while, don't take it down, pass it, hey, pass it, hey, pass it, hey. One night the thunder cracked, mercy packed outside a windowsill. Dream that was flying high above the trees, over the hill, down to the house of Mary, yeah. A bare bones phone, newspaper covered walls, and Mary rising up above it all.
town. Saw some skid marks and fought them around. Over the curb, through the fields, into the house of Mary. That won't you cure the most to meet you halfway. We'll be right back. you. Thank 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 you. You really helped elevate tonight's proceedings. You really brought it, and we appreciate it. Thank you very, very much, Northern Ireland. And please share some of that warmth and encouragement to the first people that came up on the stage tonight. This guy is not even, he's not just a great musician. He's got a great band. He's also a great friend, Mr. Ben Harper and the Relentless Seven. And I was having a hell of a time singing. I'm still recovering from the flight, so thanks for your help. I hope you didn't notice, but I gave it my best. Thank you, everybody. And this is in Hawaiian, you don't say goodbye, you say see you later. So it's not goodbye, it's a hui ho. See you later, see you next time.
Making out right there, I saw you. Oh, 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 yeah.
Peace. Love. Good night. Stone Gossard. Stone Gasper. Mr. Matt Caron. Jeff Amon. Mike McCready. Mr. Jim McCormick. Be safe, be well, be good. Love you. Good night. Goodbye.